Guys, have you ever imagined how the photographs or the videos which we see on our mobile phones, they rotate when we rotate the phone and they again become vertical when we hold the phone in a vertical position? That is, what I mean to say is that if you hold your phone in a vertical position like this, the image is vertical, and when you rotate your phone, the image rotates with the phone. Have you ever imagined that how this happens? Well guys, this is what we are going to discuss today in the video, so kindly keep watching the video till the end. Now guys, let's try to explain how this thing happens. Let me try to explain you with the help of an example. Now see, this is an image, right? Now when I rotate the phone, guys, you all know that the image rotates like this. When I again put it vertical, the image rotates and it becomes vertical. So what is this thing which is rotating this image from vertical to horizontal and again from horizontal to vertical? Well guys, this is the function of a accelerometer sensor which is present in our mobile phones. You heard it right, it is called accelerometer sensor, guys, which is responsible for the vertical and the horizontal orientation of the photographs and the videos which you see in your mobile phones. But now the question is that this accelerometer sensor can only detect the images in vertical position or in horizontal position, right? But what in case if some of the image, if I am holding my phone like this in a tilted position? So in this case, there is another sensor in our phone which is called the gyroscope sensor, or some people call it the gyroscope sensor. Now this gyroscope sensor, guys, along with this accelerometer sensor, helps in the orientation of your photos and videos which you are seeing in, either you are seeing in vertical position or you are seeing in landscape position. So guys, do remember that it is the accelerometer sensor which is used in rotating your photos and videos, whereas your gyroscope sensor assists, it helps the accelerometer sensor in detecting the various tilts of your phone. Now you can ask also that the question which comes in the mind is that okay, the accelerometer sensor helps in rotating the photos, either you can view that picture in a this portrait mode or you can view it in landscape mode. But the gyroscope sensor is also very useful sensor because it is used in application of games, like when you are playing a game on your mobile phone, and suppose you are playing a racing game, and when you tilt that phone for the tilting of your motorcycle, or you are driving playing a car racing game and you have to tilt your car either towards left or right, this is where the gyroscope sensor helps the mobile phone. So guys, I hope that now you have understood. Once again, I repeat for your convenience that the accelerometer sensor helps to rotate the image from vertical position to horizontal position like this. This is done by accelerometer sensor, and while you are playing the games, your lovely games like PUBG, Pokemon Go, all these games or racing games where your tilting of the phone is detected at a certain, maybe at 10 degrees, 20 degrees, 27 degrees, 30 degree angles, that particular tilt is provided by the gyroscope sensor. So guys, these two sensors, accelerometer sensor and the gyroscope sensor, both are very important sensors in your mobile phones, and nowadays they are present in each and every phone. Guys, so I hope that now you have understood how these accelerometer and gyroscope sensor play an important role in our mobile phone. So if you are going to buy a phone and you are particularly buying it for gaming, do check that this phone has a gyroscope sensor in it, because without that, the fun of the gaming would be not that much which you are expecting. So guys, I hope now the doubts are clear. What is an accelerometer sensor and what is a gyroscope sensor? Still, if you have any doubts, kindly tell me in the comments box below. I would be very happy to solve your queries. And as always, thank you very much for watching this Bhanot Talks video. Thank you very much. Have a wonderful day. And as always, I will see you in the next one.